Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. I've been wanting to show you all my I guess you call it my skincare routine. So I'm about to get ready to wind it down for the night, and I'm gonna start it off with washing my face. So what I use on my face is Clean and Clear Essentials Foaming Facial Cleanser for sensitive skin. Is what I use. I've been using this for years, since I've been like in high school. And here and there I have strayed away, but I always come back to this. And I think I'm gonna be stuck with this until I see otherwise. And my moisturizer that I use is Shea Moisture's Peace Rose Oil Complex for Sensitive Skin with Date Palm and Camellia Extracts. It softens and calms. Looks like this. Dry my face off, and sometimes I use a clean towel if I hadn't used a towel before, because you know when you use a towel over and over again, or even if we use a towel that we like take a shower with and dry our bodies off with, it holds a lot of bacteria, so that may cause more breakouts in your face also. So that's the reason why I use paper towels or either a fresh clean towel that I hadn't used yet. These are my main two things I use on my face, and that's it. That's all I use on my face is my Clean and Clear Foaming Cleanser and my Shea Moisture Facial Moisturizer. So I used to use, what is it called, the Coconut and Hibiscus Shea Moisture, and I ran out, and then when I tried to go to my local Target to find it again, I couldn't find it. So that's how I started using this when this came out. And it's been working well. I wanted to use it a while so I could tell you all how it's been working for me. And it's been working real well. I haven't had any breakouts or anything. And when I do have breakouts, let me show you all what I use. I like to use this e.l.f. Zit Zapper. Looks like this. I really got this from Old Navy for like $2, but I always see it in Target, and I think I've seen it in Walmart also, but I get it from Old Navy, from, you know, how you be in line and you see stuff on the little sides and stuff, so that's where I got it from. And this works awesome too, like this little pimple right here I got. It'll work good on, like, if I put it on there now, if it was a big pimple, if I put it on there tonight, y'all see it going down. Okay, so that is all for my skincare routine, and I will see you all in the